Flames level a popular hangout spot on the Wekiva River. Chopper 2 was over the charred remains.
Wekiva Island is a place where people go to eat, drink, or canoe.
And flames and smoke were pouring out of the bar area when crews arrived around 2:30 this morning. And it's not the first time there's been a fire at this particular spot in Seminole County.
WESH 2's Dave McDaniel has the latest.
Melted, twisted, and charred. The aftermath shows us the overnight heat of the blaze at its most fierce. Firefighters arrived around 2:30 or so, and there was no saving the majority of the bar building.
Pretty much the whole building's gone.
For the owners, this place has been a dream in progress. They hope the damage we see from Chopper 2 is simply a glitch and nothing more.
Family place where people can enjoy themselves. It's a beautiful place that the community can come, and we're just working on that dream. It's a pretty big setback.
Once the majority of the fire was out, the state fire marshal went to work. They left after telling the owner.
There was a power strip. We had some little computers plugged into for the signage waivers for the canoe rental. And he said it started in that cabinet near that power strip or at that power strip.
An electrical fire, a bit of irony. In 1999, the old Alexander's restaurant burned at this same site. An electrical fire did it in. In 2005, the old Wekiva Marina building was badly burned, also an electrical cause. Back to the overnight fire, the owners were in the process of installing fire sprinklers in all of their structures. The building, which was leveled, was next in line.
I ran a fire sprinkler line over to this building, but it was in progress, hadn't got the sprinklers installed yet.